There weren't many flying frequently in 2020, but there remains millions of frequent flyers. Tonight, as more Australians return to the skies, our major airlines are launching new promotions in the quest for long-term loyalty.
In the airline wars, the latest and most lucrative battle could be in the lounge. Virgin Australia today launching a bid for Qantas frequent flyers.
And last week, Qantas announced their status match for our Velocity Frequent Flyers. What we're doing is effectively matching that offer and doubling that offer.
From today until December 21, Qantas Frequent Flyer Gold status members and above can receive a Velocity Discover Gold trial membership, which includes lounge access, priority boarding and preferential seating choice. The status of existing Gold and Platinum Velocity Frequent Flyer members will also be extended for up to a year. All they need to do is take an eligible flight before March 28.
The 10 million members in loyalty have been an anchor to the airline over the last 20 years. They're an extremely valuable and important part of an airline.
So now's the right time for them to make a grab for each other's customers, because once you start flying one airline, you probably might stick with that airline.
Steve Huey runs travel hack website iflyflat.com.au and says the COVID-19 pandemic has revealed just how valuable loyalty programs are for airlines.
So in Australia, these frequent flyer programs are the ones that have been making the money, whereas the airline operation has been completely grounded.
In a statement, Qantas said they've had a positive response to their status swap offer, receiving thousands of applications since launching less than a week ago.
Making sure that airlines continue to fill their seats is incredibly important. And that's why we feel that the offers that we put into the market today will help stimulate that demand and reward our most valuable customers.
Charles Croucher, Nine News.